fortunate enough to overcome the former world heavyweight champion, the great Khali.
He wanted Khali! He got him!
Spine buster! He did it! Batista did it!
The animal is on top of the food chain again!
At No Mercy, the great Khali will exercise the rematch clause.
At No Mercy, the world champion facing the challenge of his career inside a Punjabi prison. Batista versus the great Khali inside a chamber of horrors.
It is an absolutely awe-inspiring structure. You can't stick two men in this. The outer structure's 20 feet tall. The inner structure's 16 feet tall.
Competitor can call for a door to be opened. You have 60 seconds, then it is closed.
The outer structure has no doors whatsoever.
The top completely surrounded with
razor-sharp spikes.
Only way to win is by escape from the Punjabi prison.
Batista, you have no idea what you've gotten yourself into.
I know it sounds like I'm facing the impossible. Khali, you have no idea what it's like being locked in a cage with an animal. I'm the man. I'm the predator. I'm the world heavyweight champion. And I'm the top of the food chain.
There will be no escape from the torture, from the pain.
It's dangerous. Backing me into a corner.
The great Khali will show no fear.
When you back me into a corner, I lash out.
The great Khali will have no remorse.
And when I lash out, people get hurt.
The great Khali will have no mercy.
Batista versus the great Khali inside a chamber of horrors known as the Punjabi Prison.
If Khali wants his heavyweight title, he's gonna have to pry it